Back in Sydney for like over a week now. However, I have had so much LA footage that was left over that I kind of had to upload that first. So yeah, I've just been like literally in my house working on some things and editing, and today I'm going to go out and explore and bring you guys along. I'm just finishing off my rice flakes here. They've kind of gotten a bit cold, but still good because I got really full halfway through and I went and took a break. Had a good morning. To be honest, I was on my computer most of it because someone took my domain for my website. It's a long story, but I've been dealing with that. And in a few minutes, Emily and my friend Margot should be here. She's visiting from Melbourne. We are gonna go out for the day. The first stop is actually really exciting. We're going to get our nails done, which I haven't done in, I wanna say, like years. I never get my nails done. But there's this vegan nail place that has kind of just popped up here in Sydney. So we thought we'd give it a try. They do like completely vegan nail polish, which is really hard to find. I'm gonna finish my rice flakes and then we're gonna head out the door.
Hey!
Hello. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh. Hi. All right, so we're en route for the nail salon and I haven't had my nails done in like literally years. Can you remember the last time?
I don't think I've ever had my nails done in my life.
What, ever?
Ever.
What about for like
your
formal?
I don't wear nail polish.
What about for like your formal?
No.
I think the last time I got my nails done was for my year 12 formal. That's like literally 6 years ago. Oh god, I'm so old.
No, I'm dead.
Hi. You look so French when you tie things around your neck like that.
Yeah, she's a very French gal.
Right, here's our little seat, Sam. So guys, if you're looking for some vegan nail polish or you want to get your nails done in Sydney, this is your place. Nail Lounge. Bio Sculpture vegan nail polish. Yes. So Emily, how was your first nail salon experience?
Well, I mean, they're much better than anything I could have done by myself. Shit.
We're hungry now and we're ready to go get dumplings.
Yeah!
Right, are you ready for the ultimate dumpling experience?
I'm so excited.
Oh, yeah. It's pretty. Yeah, I told you, right?
We're really cold.
We are so cold. Oh my god. It's dumpling. What the fuck was that? It's dumpling time.
So, this place is called Bodhi in the Park and it's 100% vegan yum cha. And you should definitely try it when you come to Sydney or if you're here.
How good are they?
Wow. That is amazing.
Okay, so we finished up with lunch and now we're just stopping by the cruelty-free shop because they have this bag that I've been thinking about getting for a really long time. It's a backpack and it's like a vegan leather backpack and it's really good quality. And I'm just so over carrying a handbag. I really want to get one, so we're gonna go have a look and see if they have it.
What are you doing?
I'm helping you.
Let's go sideways.
Bye.
Thank you.
They didn't have my size in the backpack. I wanted the smaller one, but we did get some chocolate. Well, Emily got some chocolate.
Yeah.
Apparently it tastes like Nutella. It's cleaner than
Bro,
I can like smell it.
This is so good.
I know.
It's like a Nutella chocolate bar.
Yeah, it
is. Hazelnuts in it.
We have.
So good.
So weird. If I'm weird, you're weird.
We need to like melt that onto toast.
Oh, hot toast.
Like, no, cold toast.
No, cold toast. What's it called?
Veggie.
Veggie.
Bad joke.
Any in the finished product.
I asked you guys and you said it was okay.
So we're back home and I tried to make tea. I don't know why I failed so badly. It was like the loose tea. So usually I use a bag. I put it in and it all fell out.
Oh. Well, I didn't use a teapot this time.
So what did you do? You just dipped the thing in each mug?
This is gonna be like weirdly flavored water.
With like herbs.
Yeah.
They're stuck in our teeth.
All right, so I'm gonna let my tea sit for a second because I'm hoping it will get a little more flavorsome. I wanted to tell you guys something and it's really exciting.
You're on the vlog.
As you guys probably know, I always wear these gold necklaces. I don't know why I thought doing this while they're in the background would be a good idea.
Fucking 10 leaves in a mouth.
The necklaces that I always wear, I've spoken about them so many times. They're by a brand called YCL, which is someone that, yeah, I've been in contact with ages and I've always supported her brand because she's vegan and her necklaces are vegan and ethically made and handmade, so I'm just like in love with them. And we met up a bunch of times and we finally decided that, yeah, we wanted to collaborate and make some necklaces that stood for veganism and compassion and a compassionate diet, a compassionate way of living, and so something that we could like wear that isn't like obvious, but it's also something that might strike a conversation with others and is also meaningful to us and what we do in life and obviously the life that we live. So yes, I am super excited to show you guys. I only have 2 out of the 3 pieces on me right now. This is the first ring here. Yay! It's a V and as you can see, it's got the studded crystals in it. This is the rose gold color, so... Oh, your nails! So in love with it, yeah, and this is what it looks like on. Here we go, there it is, guys. And then I have a matching necklace, as you can see, right here. Ooh, and it comes with a crystal of your choice, so you can select which crystal you want on it. And yeah, it's pretty much just a studded V as well. The other ring in the collection is a vegan ring. I'll put a photo up of it right here so you guys can see. And yeah, these are limited edition, so they're only gonna be around for like, I think it's a month or two, so, or until we sell out. But if you guys like it and if you like this kind of idea, then we can make more hopefully in the future. And obviously if you have any ideas or anything that you would like, then you just let me know. Yeah, so if you want this, then you can just find it on the YCL website. I'll leave all the details down below. Yeah, and also just remember guys, if you do order it, these are ethically made, handmade, so it does take a little bit longer than a normal product to get out to you. So I just hope that you understand that and are patient with that. I'm so excited. I just love wearing this. I feel like it's like finally jewelry that really like resonates with me. I never was a big jewelry person until I found her brand, and then this now just even like is even more amazing. So check it out and let me know. Obviously, I'd love to hear your feedback. What do you guys think?
Yeah,
I think they're beautiful.
We're gonna go and drink our tea and then and I think later on this afternoon we're gonna be going for a bit of a walk and showing Margot around some of the Sydney pretty spots. Look at that bum. Look at that bum. So Margot's from Melbourne and we're just comparing to see what's better, Sydney or Melbourne, to be honest. Is Sydney winning so far?
Sydney is winning so far.
But I do live in the most beautiful part of Melbourne, so...
So,
and even Sydney beats that.
But even Sydney... Starving. Okay, all right, what are we having?
Avocado.
Tofu, rice, pak choi, avocado, corn, and broccoli.
Do you have sriracha? Oh my god, the yellow one.
Yes.
Oh!
We have tofu, we have avocado, we have rice, we have lentils, brown rice, corn, pak choi, and...
Pak choi.
What?
Pak choi represents... Margot is in love with pak choi. She's like literally in love. And we also have some broccoli cooking there as well.
Oh my god, I wasn't recording that whole time. I literally just had my first bite and it was the best thing ever. And you guys missed it. I'm sorry.
Mm. Okay, bye guys. Bye.
Dinner was really good. Today was just a really good day. I'm feeling so happy about how these necklaces and rings turned out. Oh, and also I just wanted to talk quickly because I've gotten a lot of questions about YSL in the past about like the prices of them and why they're like somewhat expensive. I just wanted to answer that quickly for you guys because I know probably some of you will say that in the comments and stuff. So they are, like I've said before, ethically made and handmade. So that's gonna cost more because you're actually paying for what you get and how you treat the workers. And they're also really good quality. This isn't crappy jewelry that is not gonna, and it's only gonna last you a year or two. You know, this is like proper gold. You can wear these in the shower, you can sleep with them, you can swim with them. Like, they're good quality shit. Yeah, so I'm really excited I got to share that news with you guys. Some of you might find it really silly, but to me it really meant a lot that I got to do this collaboration with YSL. All right, I will see you guys next time. I think I've rambled on enough, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. I love your comments, so leave a comment down below, and I'll see you guys next time.